penis bones.
Okay, so I don't know super too much about baculum function. So penis bone called baculum. One of my favorite facts is that the way to remember which groups of mammals have penis bones spells the word prick. So it's primates, rodents, insectivora, which is the group that includes shrews, chiroptera, which is bats, and carnivora, which is like carnivores, so like lions and stuff, which is like perfect, right? Yeah. I don't know if you saw, my friend Stefania, who works on bats at the museum, so she got interviewed by Atlas Obscura and did like a really awesome interview.
I set that up.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah, that's what I do. Yeah.
So,
thing.
Yeah.
Talk about it.
they take the baculum off of bats, which are like stupid tiny, and they melt the flesh off of them so they can study the morphology, because like that can be diagnostic to species level. Ridiculous.
Is wild as hell.
Out of control. They're so small.
They're like the size of like a hyphen in 12 fonts. Like,
yes.
They're...
Sometimes, like back in the before times, I would go through the research lab and she'd be there and I'd be like, what are you doing? And she'd be like, melting dicks.
isn't that all any of us do in our day-to-day life anyway?
You know, you just gotta, no. So I have like a couple, there's some really cool ones that I wish I had. So like voles are a rodent that's related to mice, but they're a little bit different. Some of those have a penis bone that's shaped like a trident on the end. They're just like, they're beautiful.
That's
and then there's
fork bones.
Yeah. Fork bone. And then fork boner. then there's ground squirrel ones that look like a spork. So they're like kind of spoon shaped, but then they have serrations on them. But it's all encased in tissue. So it's not like I don't know very much about the functional morphology of bacula, but I do know that they're really cool looking and that I have received many of them as gifts over the years. So this is a fox. Let's see.
Which end is which?
This, I believe that this is the business end. I could be incorrect about that. I'm not 100% sure.
Sure.
This one is my fave one. Let's see if I can get it out. So there's a kind of a rodent called a mountain beaver, which is in a group all by itself. It's in its own family in rodents. And it's a very like ancestral kind, like it has a lot of ancestral morphologies, like its skull morphology is very ancestral.
So it's a very old school, evolutionarily speaking.
Yes, that's very true. So this is what its baculum looks like. It's got two little guys. And I think I have, let's see, what's this other one that I have? Oh, this one's good. I have my whole little collection over here. This is a river otter.
That is robust.
It's very robust. Listen, river otters ain't nothing to fuck with. They're huge.